right, we are on the final episode of part A. So we are heading into here. No!
Out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Gives me a down attack, alright.
To be, you saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just... Huh? That was outside the camp!
I miss. Bob.
You again?
Oh, shit. But it said I'd be resistant to them. Oh, there we go.
Alert. Local machine life forms are converging on the area.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Glide class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Glide.
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
Disco ball's not gonna kill me. Oh.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Toby? Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit! Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! You kill my brother!
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S will be hacked the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9S.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
That must be one hell of a sword if you can fucking manage to do that. But it did snap in half. The Watchers are mad. The Watchers are coming. This battle has just started.
Can't get over here.
Whoa! Okay. Kidding me?
There's any more?
Yeah, kind of. Alright, so we're gonna try this battle again for fucking some reason. I was not expecting that. Fucking let me self-destruct you, fucking coward. The Watchers laugh, do you?
I really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network. get backup data from a bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
Some people would find that very, very kinky and get turned on by that. Some people do like being strangled, and I do not know fucking why. There's a picture where he's like Waldo on the streets and he's all by himself. It's like, try and find me now, you little twat.
Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple cells fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
No.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
notification from Square Enix. To all players, thank you very much for playing Nier Automata. We have a special message for you. This game has several different storylines that change time you play. You have witnessed the A route, but there are still many story elements and changes to the gameplay system you have not seen yet. We highly recommend you play through again to witness the full Nier Automata experience. We hope that you enjoy the rest of the game. Sincerely, Square Enix PR. Yes.